Hi, I'm meteorologist Steve McLaughlin with your latest weather forecast from Storm Team 8. We've got some light rain and snow showers in the forecast tonight and early on Monday morning. Shouldn't be a big deal, but with temperatures in the 20s, watch out for a few icy spots. Beautiful weather in the forecast for Monday, plenty of sunshine, and it looks like it's probably the only nice day this week. Increasing clouds on Tuesday. Could see some rain, some snow, some sleet on Tuesday night, Wednesday morning, but I think for most of the state, a quick transition to mainly rain. We're going to have a lot of wind and maybe some snow continuing to mix in for our inland spots, but I think overall, with temperatures topping out in the lower 40s on Wednesday, this should be mainly rain, but we will continue with on and off rain showers on Thursday into Friday as well. Timing right now for next weekend is looking okay. Stay tuned on that. All right, here's our forecast for tonight. Rain and snow showers, a few icy spots, 24 to 28 degrees. So it is chilly out there. Monday, mostly sunny and pleasant. Should be a nice day, 41 to 42. Increase in clouds Tuesday. Could see some rain, snow, sleet Tuesday night, Wednesday morning. But along the shoreline, a quick transition to rain. But it is windy, 43 degrees. Then on and off rain showers Thursday into Friday with maybe some snow showers mixed in as well, late Thursday, early Friday, as that temperature drops down to near the freezing mark. For next weekend, high temperatures at about 40 with a mix of clouds and sun all weekend long. Meanwhile, inland, pretty similar forecast. Monday, 41, plenty of sunshine. About the only difference is Tuesday night, Wednesday morning, that rain, snow, sleet mix might hold on a little bit longer, but I still think ultimately on Wednesday, it's a rain at 42 degrees and it is windy. On and off rain showers Thursday, on and off rain and snow showers coming Thursday night and Friday. And then right now it's looking like we are dry for next weekend. All right, for now, I'm meteorologist Steve McLaughlin. Enjoy what's left of the weekend and, of course, the upcoming week.